decided to focus on regret largely because I had regrets of my own and I wanted to make sense of them. And as I looked at the research, both the academic research and some of the research I did myself, I discovered that we had been treating regret entirely wrong, that regret, if we treat it right, doesn't make us weak, it can make us strong, that regret doesn't muddy the waters, it actually clarifies the way to a healthy, well-lived life. And so I wrote this book ultimately as much for myself as I did for any reader, because I was trying to figure out at some level what to do with the rest of my life. Hi, everyone. This is Daniel Pink, author of the new book, The Power of Regret, How Looking Backward Moves Us Forward. I'm excited to be joining the 2022 Leadership and Innovation Conference. While we're together, I'll be having a great conversation with Bob Safian, the former editor of Fast Company. We are going to be opening the hood of this misunderstood emotion of regret. We're going to be talking about what it is, why it matters, and how we can enlist it to lead better lives and build organizations where people can both do their best work and be their best selves. It's going to be a rich and entertaining conversation full of all kinds of takeaways. So I hope you join us at this conference.